overnight, Chicago police are investigating an attack on the museum campus. A 34-year-old woman and her boyfriend got into an argument near the Adler Planetarium around midnight. The man walked away, and when he returned, found the woman and another man. The two men got into a fight. When police arrived, the boyfriend told them that the other man had sexually assaulted his girlfriend. Police arrested the man, and the woman was taken to Northwestern.